Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone. Glad to see you again in mathematics lesson year 5. We will continue our lesson in topic estimate quantities. As you can refer to your textbook page 14 and page 15. Normally in the estimate quantities topic, you need to estimate the quantities of the bigger object or bigger things to the smaller quantities. So you need to find out what is the volume or what is the quantities of the smaller object based on the bigger object given before. Or you need to estimate the quantities from the smaller object like this to the bigger object like this. So based on the smaller object given, the question wants you to predict or to guess what is the quantity of the bigger object. Okay, I will show you the example from your textbook. Okay, look at example number one. The child said that the water in tank A is full. Its volume is 200,000 milliliters. The volume of water in tank B is almost 3/4 the volume in tank A. Based on the information given, the water in tank A is full. So, you know, you can see that the water in tank A is full. And then the volume is 200,000 milliliter. The volume of water in tank B is almost 3/4 the volume in tank A. Okay, as you can see, the water in tank B is smaller than the water in tank A. So we need to find out what you need to estimate, what is the volume of water in tank B. Okay, to estimate the volume of water in tank B, you need to put the tank side by side like this, tank A and tank B. And then when you want to read the water in the tank, so you must be careful. You must know to identify which one is the front side of the water and which one of the back side of the water. For tank A, I will mark the front side of the water with red color, okay? Okay, for tank A, the front side of the top level is about to be here. And for the lower level, it should be here. This is the front side. And then for tank B, the front side of the top level is here. You need to be careful. And then for the lower side, it should be here. And then for the back side, I will mark in green. For tank A, for the top side, it should be here. And for the lower side, the back side of the water, it should be here. For tank B, the back side of the water, it should be here. And for the lower side, it should be here. Okay, you need to be careful to read the front side or the back side of the water. First of all, I will mark the full tank based on tank A. I will write a straight line to the two tank here. This line will show you the full capacity of the tank, but the tank B is lower than the full capacity of the tank. Next, we estimate the half capacity of the tank based on the tank A. It should be like here. Okay, this is the half capacity of the tank. So if we refer to tank B, it is more than half the capacity of the tank. So it is not half, okay? And then between the full capacity and the half capacity, we draw another line. Just like that. Okay, now we know that the capacity of tank B is on the line between the half and full capacity of the tank. Okay, class, I want to ask you, half of the 200,000 milliliter, what is the volume for half of 200,000 milliliter here? Okay, you know that half of 200,000 milliliter is 100,000 milliliter, half of the tank. If the lower half is 100,000 milliliter, so if the water reach the top of the tank, it should be 100 milliliter too, but the water is quarter to reach the top of the tank. So 100,000 milliliter should be divided by 2. You know that 100,000 milliliter, when we divide by 2, we can get 50,000 milliliter. When you add 100,000 milliliter with 50,000 milliliter, you will get 150,000 milliliter. That's how you estimate the volume of tank B. Then, to answer the question, estimate the volume of water in tank B, you can see that the volume of water in tank B is approximately 150,000 milliliter. The next question is, the maximum volume of another water tank is 3 times the maximum volume of tank A. Estimate the maximum volume of that tank. This question warns you to estimate the volume of 3 times water tank A. Okay, water tank A. You know that the volume of water tank A is 200,000 milliliter. You need to find out what is the volume of 3 times of water tank A. So, this question is easy to answer because you already know the full capacity of tank A is 200,000 milliliter. If there are 3 times the capacity of tank A, so you can just use addition or you can multiply it by 3. So we have 200,000 milliliter, another 200,000 milliliter, and another 200,000 milliliter. 200,000 milliliter, 400,000 milliliter, 600,000 milliliter. You can answer by the volume of another water tank is approximately 600,000 milliliter. Okay, now we go to example number 2. The mass of half of the bricks on pallet A is about 370 kilogram. Okay, this is the picture of pallet A, which had mass is about 370 kilogram. The question need you to estimate the mass of bricks on pallet B. So, what is the mass of bricks on pallet B? From the smaller mass, you need to estimate the quantity of the bigger mass here. If you put a straight line, so you know that pallet B is half of the pallet A, which is the lower half mass is 370 kilogram, and then for the upper half it should be the same, which is 370 kilogram. to find out the whole mass of pellet B, you can use multiply, which is 2 times 370 kilogram, or you can use addition, which is 370 kilogram plus 370 kilogram, which is 740 kilogram. So you can see the mass on pellet B is estimated to be about 740 kilogram. I hope this explanation will help you to do the topic estimate quantities. See you soon. Bye bye.